We're back here behind Holy Trinity Catholic High School in Kanata, 417 right behind us. And as you can see, we still have students that are heading out on our annual Terry Fox Run. This is the eighth year we've been doing it. And our 7 and 8s left a little earlier, and the high schools are just taking off here. Because we still have money that will come in over the next week, and we do have a lot of online pledges that are done, so that will come in over the next little while, but as of this morning, we have just over the $35,000 for just this walk alone. So that puts us up very close to $300,000 since we've been doing this in 8 years. Oh dear!